On the ice, representing Slovakia, is Silvia HUGEC.
Silvia, 17 years old, born in Patterson, USA. She's coached by Ann Edison, Benjamin Miller Reisman, choreographed by Molly Obuster. Skating her free program this afternoon to Romeo and Juliet. Well, the reality is that that was a tough skate for Silvia. She certainly had planned to do a lot more. Beautiful opening shot here. but she never really got centered in any of her jumps. Was off kilter. The takeoffs were not crisp and sharp, get enough height to get around all the triples. It just didn't climb up into the air. They were on a lean on the takeoff. You could see that. Here's the double axel. This was okay. Got that done. That was underneath her, but any of the other jumps, really, watch the free leg here, and she just did not lift high enough to give herself enough time to get out of the jump. There's another double axel, double toe, double loop near the end of the program, but the difficult triple jumps were really off her game, and but you can clearly tell she can do them. These are not developing elements. She can actually land these quite nicely, but they were not delivered in competition. You can see on her face right there the disappointment. Just was not on top of her game today. It's all part of the process of learning how to compete. Better next time out. Lovely skater, just not her day. Free program scores. She looks a little worried. 63.15. That's 13th in the free program. That's okay. Just was not her day. Let's take a look at the overall score for the competition. 108.53. Disappointing for Silvia. She'll come back.